Once upon a time in the lush green forest of Pakiland, there lived two best friends, Tota the parrot and Tuning the monkey. Tota was known for his colorful feathers and sharp wit, while Tuning was famous for his mischievous pranks. One sunny morning, Tota and Tuning decided to explore the forest together. They swung from tree to tree, laughing and chattering all the while. Suddenly, they stumbled upon a hidden cave deep in the woods. Curiosity piqued, they cautiously entered the cave, only to discover a treasure trove of shiny jewels and sparkling gems. Excited beyond belief, Tota and Tuning started filling their pockets with the treasures, but their joy was short-lived as they heard a rumbling noise. The cave started shaking, and before they knew it, they were trapped inside by a massive boulder blocking the entrance. Realizing their predicament, Tota and Tuning put their heads together to devise a plan. With Tota's sharp beak and Tuning's nimble fingers, they managed to chip away at the boulder bit by bit until they created a small opening. Finally, after hours of hard work, they squeezed through the opening and emerged from the cave, their pockets laden with treasures. From that day,